2013, IGN ranked the top 100 greatest supervillains ever and ranked Sandman at 17. This is a stupid movie, Spider-Man 3. You forget just how powerful Sandman is. Sandman is so strong, he can lift 85 tons. This means that Sandman is probably around the same strength as the player. The approach to the opinion of Netflix series was in the 2008 cartoon Spectacular Spider-Man. That's the thing that confused me about the 90s Spider-Man cartoon. I thought Sandman was like the only big villain that wasn't in that. I assumed it was too difficult to animate or something.